he get all these things? Did he rob a military installation? Is he rich? This stuff looks expensive.
They're all custom made, designed to take down this Batman.
I don't get it. He's just one man.
You saw the briefing, right?
No, I must have missed it.
Well, I did. He's good. He's very good.
But an army? Really, to take out one guy? This is gonna be easy.
That's the plan. I'd rather have too many guns than not enough.
You see these guys? Think they own Gotham. What are we going to do about it?
You're not going anywhere, old man.
Tri-weave titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot.
You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you.
Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
And you never stood a chance.
Thank you.
That guy doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here. What kind of supervillain thinks a bullet to the stomach and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman? What's wrong, Cats? Forgot about the car? Lost the keys? Hand me over the remote and I'll give it a go.
Out. Your men can resume patrol.
Time to rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnels.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Where she is, Alfred. He's not getting away.
He's here! It's the freaking Bat! Rocket launch! That car's gonna smash us to pieces!
The driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
You think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her?
What are you doing?
No! You can't do this! Services. That's it! That's all I know!
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North! Refrigeration.
Thank you. Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight, and right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, up. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Sir, we just tracked a fast-moving aircraft heading in on Grand Avenue. This thing just pulled a J-turn, clocking in at 12 G's. I don't know anything that can do that.
I do. Show him what it means to go to war.
Generator Mark III allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
I got him! Target's at Grand Avenue! Diamondback!
Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
That thing of flatness! Move! I'm going!
Around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.